The Armadillo Tea Rooms. The Armadillo Tea Rooms was a café in Liverpool that were a significant part of the early 80s music scene. This was helped by their proximity to Mathew Street and Probe Records. They were especially noted for the furry seat covers on the toilets. The building is now occupied by Flanagan's Apple. == References ==